I'm Jady Nakagawa. I wasn't really sure as to how, like, a terrorist attack was supposed to be. Like, so when they said, no one will be going to school tomorrow, I was like, my brother goes to the Bronx. Can't he go to school? When I thought my parents were going to Brooklyn Tech, my family was like, Brooklyn, ooh. My grandma called me. My aunt in North Carolina called me. My grandma's friends all called me with, like, numbers of people in Brooklyn. Oh, and my other aunt was like, ooh, I know a teacher at Brooklyn Tech. Cause she's like my best friend's daughter's like best friend, and like, here's her number. And I was just like, do you really think I'm going to call a Brooklyn Tech teacher? These people, cause like they were watching the news all the time, and it was like, these four STI students in Ground Zero High School are like being relocated to Brooklyn Tech. I mean, and then I got to Brooklyn Tech, and like everybody was really mad, and like I was like, we have to go to Tech? That sucks. But hey, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and it was an okay time for me.